Oh shit, wow. Motherfucker. Okay, so how do I get up there? I gotta climb up there anyway. Oh, wait. Never mind.
To you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Yeah, I changed my shit to max. It's not my... Oh, wait, wait. Oh. There's that. There you go. Ah.
Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
Oh shit.
Give me suppressing fire! Suppressing fire!
Got your back!
Got a hit!
Motherfucker. Wow. I didn't even know they fucking saw me. Damn. I got scared as shit. I didn't think they fucking saw me.
Work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
What's the word on the local guys who picked up outside the valley?
Oh my god. I was trying to hurry up it. Fuck, dude. Come on. I had somewhat of a plan.
Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
Hey, I thought you said Pickett was gonna be on his job. Thoughts? Word is he's on the job of Constantine in Syria.
Sorry.
You're new at Trinity, right? First contract.
More Soviet propaganda.
I'm in a fire! On your stick!
You're dead!
Just you and me!
Campfire again. I didn't think I was gonna find it this fucking soon. Right. I'll get at the next one. Yeah, now. But I ain't down gonna find one that quick.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Yeah. I can't touch none of this shit. Ah, damn. Damn. I feel like I'm missing a lot of fucking tools to submit certain shit. Goddamn. Oh, dumbass. What am I doing? You gotta go in. Yeah. What are you doing? Okay.
Communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Damn.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank God. Anna. What? What are you doing here? I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared. I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to
them. It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Don't touch her!
Please, no!